Start this game. Okay. I have closed my blind and curtains because it's still bright. It's not picking up very well. Of course, where's a haunted house without crows?
Hello?
Okay.
Hmm?
Wow, it's so dark. Go in there, we can lift the yellow sea stick around. That way we can turn on and off the flashlight. Although most of you already know how to play this game, so I don't even know why I'm telling you. So we're just gonna go up these stairs here. Open the door. And it's locked. Okay, we'll go down the stairs. Doobie doobie doo. Wow, what is that? Get that? Yeah. Climb the stairs. Walk up the stairs, sorry. And then we're gonna open this door. Whoa. Whoa, he's so scared. Don't do it, Luigi. Oh, that makes me laugh every day. Professor, you get to the rescue! Take a lot of knocks in this line of work. I'm getting too old for this ghost catching tomfoolery. Nice talk. Well, I know who you are. It's Professor Egad, of course. Oh boy. This looks ugly. Alright, jokes don't look lively. Follow me, post haste. So your name's Luigi. I think our paths were destined to cross. Well met, Luigi. Where's this, you ask? Why, these cozy quarters are where I do my ghost studying. Professor Egad's Ghost Research Laboratory. The lab, if you have a shortening of mind. You won this mansion in a contest you didn't even enter? Sounds pretty fishy to me. So you believe the mansion actually exists then? Strange. I've been living here since I was a lad of 20 or so. And I'll tell you, that mansion appeared just a few days ago. The spirits have fooled you. Of course they have. I don't know if it's a dream, an illusion, or what, all, but I surely wouldn't be too happy winning a haunted house. Neither would I. Now that I get to look at you, I just recalled. A guy with a red hat kind of like yours went up to the mansion without even stopping to chat, and he never returned. Was he a dream too? What? That guy was your brother. Oh no, that's horrible. You wouldn't stand a chance against those ghosts without my help. You have to go after him. Okay. I don't want to read it. So he's going to help us. Yep. Okay. That's the vacuum cleaner I engineered to catch the ghosts. I call it, this is genius, the Poltergust 3000. Yeah. Okay. We got that vacuum now. Yeah. No matter how strong you think your brother is, ghosts are mysterious beings. They can't be caught using conventional means. You like to use big words, don't you? So you better use this. It's the only way to get them. Foil them, sorry. This is the only thing they fear. Of course it is. Ghosts love the dark. I know. Yeah. Just give it a try. You'll learn more that way than just listening to me. Shut up then and let me do it. Yeah. Remember, as soon as you see a ghost top, that's your chance to vacuum him up. I like seeing him punching in the corner. That's funny. It's been a while since I've done that. Ghostbusters! Sorry, I just had to. Go. Gotcha. Yep. Gotcha. Come to that. Just look to hide in the dark places. Isn't that a hoot? There, here they come. Three in a row. Oh, it's just two. I got him. Yes. Catching ghosts means using the flashlight and the Poltergust 3000 as a team. You get me, young fella? That'll do. Well, how many did you get? I don't know. How many did I get? Woohoo! 9 ghosts! Aw, did I let one go? Aw, man. Are you ready to look for your brother now? Darn it, I thought I got them all. Fine, looks like you worked up quite a sweat there. How about a little cool down in the gallery? I'm quite proud of it, you know? No thanks. Really, you're not interested? Where will you go? So we can either go to the mansion, the training room, or the gallery. Well, we were just in the training room, so let's go to the mansion. Careful now, Luigi. Have a quick drink. Very cautious, Luigi. Okay, back into the mansion. And oh, there's a crying toad. Aww.
Where did you go, Mario? Wah, wah.
Yeah, I can't do a toad voice.
Huh? Luigi? Wow, it's Luigi. You finally made it. Oh, joy. Thank goodness. Me?
Well, Princess Peach asked me to come here to look for Mario. He left when he heard that you won a, mansion, and he never returned. Then when I arrived here, the mansion was full of ghosts, and I didn't see Mario anywhere, and I kind of freaked out a little, and I didn't know what to do. It's been awful.
Please, you have to help me find Mario.
If he doesn't get back, you have no idea how upset the princess will be. She'll flip. Leave it to me.
Yay! Thanks, Luigi.
You made my dark and stormy night. And he turned the light off. Yay! I wish I could do something to help. Wait, I got it. At least let me do this. Ah, he saved the game for us.
Yippee!
Talk to me for help anytime. So if you talk to a toad, you can save your game. Oh, see if this will work. This is funny. Whoa! I love that. So we want to go up these stairs here. Money. There's a something in there. Okie dokie. Money. So we can't go that way yet. We don't have a key. Hold on a minute. Now, I usually get that last before I do the boss fight, but nah, let's get it now. Yeah, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just making up stuff back in there. Oh, come on! No, don't disappear. Wait, what? Was it? Ooh, I got it. Okay, let's go. Okay, and we are in the park. Money. So dark.
Mario!
Oh, yeah.
Money. Money. Good. Coins, money, gold. Right. Oh, got a heart. I don't need those now, but they do come in handy. Oh, look, purple candles. Is it okay? Get the gold. What you want to do is blow out his candles. And this bit's annoying. Who put out my candles? You, Mr. Lime Green? The dark rooms are dangerous around here, yes. They love the dark, and now they will get you! Now you're in for it. Shut up. Just like little red cap before you. Oh, okay. May your wonder last in the darkness forever! Are you afraid of the dark and men? Are you? Huh? Here they come. Wow, that's annoying. Oh yeah. Gotcha. I totally forgot to do that. Made me jump. Ta-da! The lights are back on. I love that. Now we open the chest. We got ourselves a key. That's the room we need to go in. Thank God for the Game Boy Horror. Now we go in here. I'm going to skip that because we've already seen that before.
Whoa! What?
We're locked in? I don't know how you pronounce this room, so I'm not going to even try. I might say it wrong. Whoa! How dare you scare me! Oh no. I don't like these purple ones. Purple punches, I think. I'm doing too badly, but I... Oh god. I'm so used to the controls of Dark Moon. Whoa. I'm gonna get you. Love that. Let's check these drawers. Lights. Give me that. More money. Money. Whatever those paper thingy me bubble my jubbles are.
Ooh.
More money. Let's go in the next one. Now we're in the wardrobe room. Whoa. No. Gotcha. Son of a sleepy blue. Oh god, these guys. You made me lose that woman. Christy. Here goes, let me think. Speedy Spirit, that's it. Oh no, I've lost a bit of health. That's okay. Don't you drop your banana skins at me, bro. What are you, a monkey? Even Donkey Kong doesn't leave his banana peels everywhere. Whoa, go see the little girl. I suppose to you Americans that would be a closet. Yeah. I suppose this is like the bit of the training bit. Anything in there? Nope. Anything in here? Nope. Yeah, dusty. If you have asthma or allergies, I don't think this house would be good for you. Luigi, how lucky that you found me. I feel much better now. I need to turn the lights on for us. Please, 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 save Mario. Oliver. I can't find him. Where is he? No worries, we'll find him. Shortcut if you go on the mirror. And let's do this. You can do that in any mirror in the house. And it takes you straight back to the foyer. I probably really didn't need to do that, but hey, I'm a lazy bum. And a call. Second game one's better. Hold up a second, Luigi. It's me, Professor Egad. I detect spirits stronger than we've yet seen lurking ahead. Oh god, I'm getting the words jumbled again. I think it must be some of those escaped gallery ghosts. Oh yeah, you're telling me about these portrait ghosts. Yeah. I'm sure a lot of people have played this game, so I really don't need to read that. Yes, okay. Money. Bum. So we need to go in here. And we are now in the study. And I believe this guy's name is Neville. Well, I sure can't read this one. Oh! Trying to read his heart, you know. What's he saying? Ho ho ho, go ahead, try to find me. I can see you, but you can't see me. Sorry, cannot see me. Yeah, same thing. Oh, you son of a book! Yeah, that didn't work. Try not to curse. Is there a speedy spirit in this room? I knew it! It's funny thing you forget and then you remember. My coins! Remember? Cheese. And here comes a mouse. Can I get it? Boom! I got the mouse. Luigi singing along. He doesn't really do that much in the second game, does he? Humming along. Sometimes, if you leave him standing. And go! 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 Yes! I'm gonna get hit by that mushroom. So I've got them ball things. I'm gonna say that without sounding rude. And open the chest. And we got our key! And that is for the master bedroom, I believe. Okay, we've lost a bit of health, but that's not too bad. It's only to be expected if you're rusty like me who hasn't played this game for a while. Here we go. Master bedroom, and I believe the ghost in this one is a lady named Lydia. I think it's Lydia. There she is, brushing her hair. What'd she say? Isn't my hair just gorgeous? Of course, I did spend a lot of time on it. I was so bored cooped up in that painting. And she spends her afterlife brushing her hair. Okay. Lovely. Oh, no. Oh, no. Open the curtain. Oh dear, such a draft. And missed. When you miss, she closes the curtain and then goes back. Did it again. We got our key. Ooh, sat on the remote. Oh, never mind. Thought I'd turn it down. When it's dark. Totally missed this. Oh no! I can still have it. Woohoo! Okay. Not here. Now it's the baby ghost. Spoilers. I say spoilers, but yeah. Welcome to the nursery. I'll think of his name on it. God darn it, what's his name? Chauncey. And now you want to, if you read his heart, he tells you horsey rocky horse, and that means he wants his horse. So you, what you gotta do is play the horse. This is going to be our first boss fight. I don't like this one, because I like children. Working with children, that is. Hey, want to play with me? And I hit this. Yeah, I missed. Now he's going to try and take a swing at me. Couldn't matter too much, he's going to be dead. Okay, that's what you don't want to do. I'm not doing so good at this. Oh well. Got him. I don't care what colour portraits my ghosts are. Ow! You gave me an owie! I just wanted to play with you. I hate grown-ups. Why do you have to be bigger than me? I've had enough. Smaller, grow smaller. So itsy tiny little wee. Gag, gag, goo, goo, yeah. And here we are. Boss fight. See if I can do it without messing up. Too much. He's big. Bad baby. Chauncey boss right now. He's gonna try and throw rocking horses at you. As if they are in his cot. Or to you guys in America, it would be crib. Whoa, bounce a ball. What you wanna do is do the same again. Of course, he's a boss ghost, so you can never get him on in one. Yeah. Now he let go. I like to hide in the corner because then he won't get me. Boing. Here we go again. Is it going to get faster? Whoa! Yes, it is. Whoa! It's not too bad because it's not there. Whoa! My version of the hidden mansion. aka Pal. Run. Got him into it. Yeah, baby. No coins. Oh well. Get that. Alright, now we open this. And, ooh, it's a pink one. That's the basket. Yes. Well, that was easy. Getting a call. Luigi, can you hear me? Oh, thank goodness, you're okay. I lost contact with you all of a sudden. I was a tad worried. Nah, you hear me? You seem a bit tuckered out after that long battle, don't you? Why don't you come on back to the lab? When you vacuum a boss ghost, your water just 3,000 gets pretty much full to bursting. Oh, I guess you showed that boss ghost who's boss. Good job, Luigi. You made it back in one piece. Take a gander. This fine piece of work took nearly 20 years to develop. I call it the best portrait for Kunai. I can't say that. Whatever. This machine lets us turn the ghosts you catch into paintings. Not only that, it works in reverse. Excellent. How do we use it, you ask? Well, it's simple. Just plug that Poltergeist 3000 into that slot and then enjoy the ride, my boy. Awesome. Now we're turning ghosts back into the portraits. Look at him jumping up and down. The ghosts are invisible, so we need to press them into visible portraits. Yeah, we do. And presto, turn them into beautiful ghost portraits. Excellent. That's our first three ghosts. Lovely. Well, we managed to turn those ghosts back into portraits. Thanks for your help, Luigi. Yeah, no problem. So we've got Neville, Lydia, and Chauncey. They're all gold. Yeah, that's all your money and stuff. Save, of course. Pardon me. Where will I go? Mansion, of course. Careful now, Luigi. I'm gonna skip that. And now we can go here. Ta-da! Yeah, we don't need to see him opening the door. Okay. God, why is this game making me jump? It really is. Okay, now I'm going to get a secret ghost, which is hidden down here in the basement. And here. In the... what was it? Breaker room? Yeah, breaker room. It's been a while since I've played this game, it really has. Probably since last year. Got it. Nice. Nice way to start off the second area again. Mine. Okay. Ugh, dusty. Wrong button. And my thumb slipped off the button. Okay. These guys are okay though, because they'll give you hearts if you suck them. This way. Oh god. Ooh, I can hear a piano. Of course it won't be a haunted house without a piano. I'm going to go this way and here into the bathroom. curtain. And then there's these annoying... These guys. Take them. Now, I can't remember which YouTuber it was who thought that was funny, but I think it was Chugga Cameron. Shout out to Chugga Cameron. Yeah, looks like you've run into a bit of trouble there. No, I didn't. I knew how to do it. Maybe you need more training. There are some ghosts who have tried to grab hold of you. When that happens, by moving your control stick back and forth to shake it. Yeah. I know that now. Give me that. Yeah. Oh, yeah, now we're in that room. Luigi, what are you looking at? You see that? He's looking at something. I'm like, come on. Now that we've got that key, we can go into the next room. Avoid these. Avoid those. And this room we want to go in. I believe this is the ballroom. Yeah. And then there's these shy guy things. Doing a little dance there. Whoa! Suck you up. Get you guys too. You're coming with me. Run away, almost. There we go. That's all of them guys. And now here's our ghosts. Kind of forgotten their name at the minute, but it will soon come to me. I did a drawing of these guys, how can I not remember? Guardian! The floating whirlinders, of course. By the purple mushroom. A mini! There we go. Those are and open the chest. And we got our key. For the next room, which I believe is the storage room. Oh. How many of those do you want to give me? Oh, this bit's funny. Look how creepy his eyes are. This guy's got really creepy eyes. More money. Can we open this door? Now I know there's a speedy spirit in here, but I can never get him. Oh, I hate these purple guys. I always like to... Come on, let's get him. Yes. God, this place is just... Whoa. Don't like you. No. Ooh. Don't you even think about punching... You evil... Got him. Now as you can see, there's no door. So what we do, as you look in the mirror, there's a button. We press the button. Usually big red buttons like that say, do not push. Oh no, I've played this game so many times. But it's been a while, so I might be a bit rusty. I kind of remember what I'm doing. Huh. There's a poster. There's a big red button there. Usually you're not supposed to push big red buttons, but we're going to because I love this bit. Love this bit. there? Who does this?
It's Luigi, look guys, Luigi's here.
We found the blues. And they escape. Oh. Whew! Never getting a call. Luigi, are you okay? That was them. And we released them. Where King Boo and his gang had gone, they were hiding in the mountain all along. Yeah. So they let them escape. Well, it was kind of all of a sudden. Oh well, water under the bridge. Anyway, you should probably come back to the lab for a sec. Okay. Been waiting for you, Luigi. Your brother must have been taken by that gang of boos. Poor fella. Oh no, don't talk crazy. They're not going to eat the man. Ugh. What became of him? Odd that he hasn't come back. Common theory holds that boos grow in strength when they travel in numbers. They must somehow combine their powers. So basically, we've got to weaken the link. But I don't want to read any of this anymore. Yes, I know. Come on. So much dialogue. Alright now, Sonny, let's do this. I remember. The Boo radar comes in handy. Alright. Let's go find some boos. That sounds so bad, doesn't it? Let's go find some boos. It's flashing yellow, so when we get close, we know there's a Boo nearby. But not always, because there's either a Boo bomb or a Boo ball. So I like to run away. Whoa. So don't be fooled. Flashing red. I am Bamboo, if you please. And each Boo has their own names, and don't you? Gotcha. Mercy, you've already caught your first Boo. I've been researching those guys. Well, these Boos don't seem to like light very much, that's for sure. They do their best to hide them in and under furniture when they stop them in the room. So basically, we've got to turn all the lights on in the mansion. Let's save it. And next room. Hang on a minute. Come on, then. Right then, let's look for the... Oh, flashing red. It's a Boo ball. What about this one? Red again. You are looking for me, Boo-worth. And gotcha. Put you forward to capture Boos. Luigi probably runs on adrenaline because he's so scared. Anything in there? Nope. It's a Boo ball. That wardrobe? Okay, so the Boo isn't hiding in the wardrobe. He's hiding here. There he is. Game Boo again. Love it. Gotcha. That's three. I prefer to save this game because you just never know. Okay, let's do the shortcut. No, actually, let's not. We don't need to do that. Doobie doobie doo, doobie doobie doo. Back to here. I could have done, but hey. Now we're going to the study where Neville was, and there is a Boo hiding in here. There. Oh yeah. Ooh. There he is. Did you run away? Got him. We're on fire, Luigi. Let's send that to the professor and save our game. Be careful, Luigi. Oh, duh. Excellent. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Whoa! Nope.
Mario!
No. There he is. Turbo. Come on. Gotcha. Unbelievable, there's no stuff in here, Luigi. Well. Ah. You've already found 5 boos. You're a boo snare maniac. That's not even a word. Maniac, I understand you're worried about your brother, young fella. But just take her easy. You have plenty of time still, so try to keep your shirt on. Why not go to the washroom and splash some water on your face? You'll feel better, believe you me. Okay, wrong button. Keep pressing the... I'm so used to Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. The controls are different.
Oh yeah.
In here? Found you! And the yummy brulee. Ah! Oh, I lost a bit of coins there, but never mind. Yowza! You got another one! You're cruising, Luigi. Yowza! Love it. Well, he gave us a helpful tip to where we gotta go next. But there are more boos in those rooms that we've already cleared. The ballroom, storage room. Oh no, just 2 of those, isn't it? Yeah, just 2. These ones, so they go into the ballroom first. They're usually hiding in these weird chair things. Every time I play this game, you'd like to do that. There he is. I am Boolala. Boolala, what are you, French? Trying to be French. Fantastic. Way to go, Luigi. Now let's send the ghost data. Well, duh. I have to send you my data. Are they hiding in here? This little sneak still likes to run away, so I'm going to see if I can catch it. They're hiding in the storage box there? Yeah, you are. Game boot. You're not escaping me. No. Oh. Poo. Get rid of the boo ball. Or boo bomb. Back to blue, that means there's no more ghosts in here. Get through the ballroom. That stupid boo got away, but no worries. Oh god. There he is. I'm trying to... There's a candle flying. Or candelabra, or what? I don't know what they're called. Here's the washroom, this is where we gotta go. And for some reason, there's a crying toad.
Sniffle, I dropped a really important thing into the toilet. I didn't mean to.
Don't worry about it. Hey, you're right. No point crying over spilt milk. I suppose I'll just flush that old worry away. Yep, I'll just let it swell on down to the depths and let happiness refill my life. That's the way to do it. You dropped the key in the toilet. Good job you didn't have to put your hand in there. Yuck. Okay. My favourite ghost is in that room. Whoa. Here now. Open this door. To the fortune teller's room. If I remember rightly, there's a piece of cheese. What's she gonna say? Destiny chooses our path. Yeah, I knew she was gonna say that because I just know about that one. Cheese. These guys can only be found in the dark. So it's best to do it now. I suppose you could do it in the blackout bit as well. Spoilers. Yeah, not spoilers really. I think everybody knows this game. It did come out in 2001. Okay, nothing else to do in here, so we go here. Now this bit I'm usually pretty bad at. Oh, we're locked in. Welcome to the mirror room. Oh, those guys are really not bad. It's funny when they go, aye! Aye, aye, aye! Yes, give me that. Thank you. Whoa. Two of them. I see a shadow. Let go of me. Nice try, but I saw you in the mirror. How many more of these? Okay, there's one more. Gotcha. Ready. Yes. Ta-da. Ooh, we got something different. Not a key. I'm gonna tell us what it is. Hey now, Luigi, what have you found there? Let's take a look at that. You can't see. There we go. It's a fire element medal. Now you can use the fire element. Yes, sir, with that you can catch fire elemental ghosts. I think I said that right. What's a fire elemental ghost, you ask? Why, they show up whenever you see fire, my boy. A ghost of fire itself, if you will. If you approach a flame, they'll be surprised by your presence and leap out into the air. Aha, so we have fire. Yeah. Okay. You've already warned me, I know. So that was a fire element thingy, which means we can catch the ghost of fire. Come on, funny. You are funny. But I got you. Unbelievable. There's no stopping you, Luigi. Okay, let's send you the ghost data. Excellent. Now what we want to do is that. Let's fire. If I can. There we go. And we need to light these candles. Oh, I didn't get that. There we go. And those. And our door opened. There you go. I like using these ones. And in order to make the key appear, we need to light these candles. Luigi humming away, like you do. When you're scared, you can hum the song. And there's our key. I can just grab it. There we go. Yeah. That is for the end room. Okay. But before I do that, I'm going to do a secret room. I remember what I'm doing now. Luigi's nose going up and down as he's walking. Funny. No. That'll take us into the... Is it the laundry room? Yep. Do the mouse hole, the button, and... Meow. There's your Super Mario 64 DS sound there. Ooh. Technically it'll be this first because that didn't come out till later on. Right, look at that shining. These guys are made of ice. Set these guys on fire. Because that's what he's talking about. Oh. Oh, there's money in that one. other one. Just gotta watch my fire meter though, because it's going to run out. Oh, listen, is it this one? Nope. I think it's the other one. Yeah, there we go. Doobie doo. That one should disappear. And ta-da! Mine. Now we've got some nice jerry things. Oh, that was going crazy.
Mario.
Okay, which one is it then? You're going crazy. Whoa. Dude, those things scare the poopy out of me. You hiding in the same one as before? Oh, come on. That's just sneaky. Yes! Gotcha! I got ya. We'll save that. Hell yeah. There, so we can go back. Go through the mouse hole again to get back. He kind of landed on a mouse there, that was funny. I remember rightly, does it? There it is. Can't go wrong with one of those. Ah, fine. Totally went the wrong way there. Ooh, everyone's gonna know that I hate those guys. Because they grab you, and the purple punches punch you. Nice try, but I so got you.
Oh yeah.
More money? Mario's hat. Alright. There's a bibble. That means a boo's here, right? Yay! Get down on boogie! I like that. Boogie. That's funny. Awesome, now we can go ahead. I know what to do now. Now that we've got fire, I can light those candles. Oh, that's nice. Sorry, I just got a whiff of my parents cooking dinner. Smells good. Where'd you go? Would you come back here? Ah, fire! Run away! It's not like it's gonna kill you. You're already dead. Okay. Oh. Go away! Go away, Dammy. A ghost freaking out of fire. Funny. Hang on a minute, guys. I need to find my charger because my iPad is about to die. That won't be very good. There we go. Okay. Oof, we nearly lost that then. That wouldn't have been very good. Continue. Still freaking out. Well, I like to be sneaking and hide in the corner. Because it's easier to catch him in one. Sets him on fire and go! Go, 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 go! Bouncy, bouncy, bouncy. Yes! That's another ghost down, baby. He's quite funny though, because he's kind of scared of fire. Although it shouldn't really matter to him too much because he's already dead. Next room. Excellent. Oh, I forgot there's a boo. Can I leave without getting the boo? Boo boo. Where is he hiding? Oh, you are hiding there. Peekaboo! Got it. Nice. Fantastic. Way to go, Luigi. Okay, send me your data. No problem. Excellent. On to the next room now, and I like the next one. A friend of mine likes this next one too. You know, that way. Oh! Stop attacking me with things. Now we open the door, and we are in the music room. Woohoo! I mean, conservatory. Conservatory, music room, whatever. So we want to turn on the music room. Everybody likes this one. Yeah. Woo. Spinning around. Sorry. And Melody Pianissima. My name is Melody. People call me the spectral beauty of the Ivory Keys. What a stirring performance. I haven't been so charmed by a piece for ages. You must have a delicate ear for music. Would you like to listen to my piano sonata? Whatever. Okay, here she goes. Featured in a famous game. Do you know which game? Yeah, I do. Super Mario Bros. 3. Yeah. Okay, you got it. Very impressive. I guess I need to have that with you. Alright. Ghostbusters! Another gold. Hiding in here? Ah, found him straight away. Oh. Oh, you're the little punk that got away. Ah, got him though. Yes. Oh, there's another one. Oh, that must have been the one that got away. He had him. Hiding behind, hiding behind, hiding in the piano. Hey! Oh, you you swine. Next room we go. Hang on, did I open that? Wait a minute, I don't have anything in the chest, did I? Can't go in the next room without the key.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, I know where we're going now. Now this guy, I can never normally get my pretty good. Bugger off. In the dining room. Speedy spirit. Yes. Another one of those? Lovely. Now this one is an optional one, so you don't really have to get him if you don't want to, but I think I prefer to. Where's that? There it is. I can't seem to get it though. There we go. Look at all this money. Getting rich. Rich, baby, rich. Okay. Light the candles so we can see him, because for some reason he's eating in the dark. Ta-da! My god, you're a big fat one. Reminds me of Fatso and goes there for the Mrs. Casper. Loved it. He doesn't need any more food, stop feeding him. Come on. This guy is so... There we are. This guy's so high. Why can't I get this? Come on. Almost. There we go. Now he's angry. Or as I usually say, now he's pissed. Trying not to curse. Well, I'm just telling you what I normally say. But sometimes it might slip out, so I want to apologise in advance if I do swear. I can never get him in one because he's so fat. Come on, Luigi. Come on, Luigi. Hey, let go, you fatso. Son of a snake. Well, hey, we got him. Oh, that's a boo ball. There he is. Luigi, come on. Nice try, Boo. Nice try, Boo. Save the game, of course. Open the chest. We got some money and a jewel. Beautiful. Some more. Don't need any more fire because I've got some. We are in the next room, so you can pretty much tell what the next one is if this is the dining room. Welcome to the kitchen. See, these are shaking. I like to stand like this and then I let them come towards me, then I get like that. Come on. frying. And another one. He's in the dishwasher. Got it. Oh wow, I've got 5 of those? Alright. Turkey, I've got that big in here, and there's another one. Or the meat of some sort, I think. We've got 3 of those, yeah. Now the ghost is hiding in the freezer, or fridge, whatever. You don't want to open it because you might get it. So I do it like this. So in there, inside. Now he is breathing, so you have to set him on fire. Oh good, I like this game too. Ta-da! We open this one and we have a water. Nice. Now he's just going to tell us how to use it. I already know how to use it. Yep. Yes. Now this guy talks a lot. Come on. Oh yeah. Come on. That's flashing red, so there's a boo nearby. Hooligan. Okay, let's send the data to him. Save. Now that I've got this water gun, I can go and water the plants. Because I always do that. Actually, okay, I'll save that for next time. Yeah, we'll save that for next time. So I want to move ahead. Now the door's on fire, so we've got to water down the door. Otherwise we can't go there. There we go. Open the door and into the courtyard. Is that a flower? Yeah, this is a flower. Oh no, my mistake, boneyard. Aha! Is it a dog? My bad, I wasn't looking. Come here, doggy. He's not too bad. Good enough, I don't make that yappy dog. Be quiet. Gotta get Mr. Burns. The dog got me again. Damn dog. Gotcha, now he throws a bone, the dog gets it, and get it. Come here, you spooky man. Got it. Now we've got to go read this book. Oh dear, I'm low on health. Now we're in the graveyard. Creepy. Wouldn't be a haunted house without a graveyard. Whoa! house first. Before we do this boss fight. What's his name? Bugmire. That's it, Bugmire. Bugmire the Cemetery Shadow. Blobby copies of himself. Luigi shaking. This one's not so bad. Oh, missed. Great way to start it, Matt. Again, I missed. That's not very good. There we go. This guy is annoying. End it here. Sorry guys, I've got to end it here. Thanks for watching.